Welcome to the ChromaTec Test Labs. You're here because you're the best of the best. Not because you were in need of 10 bucks and nobody else signed up. Who would have given you that idea? Before we start, we need to test your general mobility. Make your way down the corridor towards the exit door. Note that the exit is the part of the wall that looks different from the other parts of the wall. Also, it says exit. Sensational! Please pick up the semi-automatic nano-acrylic projectile firearm right in front of you. This is the Chromagun patent pending that you've heard so much about. Okay, of course you've heard about it. We here at ChromaTec know how to keep secrets, and so should you. Now, paint the worker droid to move it out of the way. Then exit the room using the room exiting technique you've learned in the previous room. Sensational! Please walk towards the exit again. We're confident you've acquired all the necessary skills to complete this simple exercise. paint the Chromagun fires is a specially developed blend of partially semi-lethal, dangerously radioactive isotopes, and will paint any surface not designed not to be painted by it. That being said, please do not sniff, touch, or especially lick the paint. Please find and subsequently step into the trigger. Sensational! Please do not leave the trigger to ensure the continued opening of the exit door. Sensational! You have successfully understood the correlation between triggers and worker droids. That makes you more intelligent than 39% of test subjects and 97% of test monkeys. The attraction the Chromagun's paint generates is based on a very complex set of mathematical vector operations. So instead of not understanding me explaining it to you, try it out now. We'll be right back. It is worth noting that unlike the ones you've encountered in the previous rooms, the worker droids in this next room are not deactivated, but hibernating. Much like you and me, they do not take kindly to being shot at with paint pellets. Please do not disturb them, because even though they're not designed to kill you upon contact, due to miscommunication in engineering, they will. Chromagun's paint can be mixed on canvas. If you remember your time in kindergarten, that part should be easy. If you don't remember or you never actually went to kindergarten, you may attend the ChromaTec seminar on subtractive color mixing for preschoolers at the end of the test. To continue the tests, please acquire the upgraded tri-colored Chromagun, as without it, you would not be able to solve the subsequent rooms and eventually succumb to hunger. Thank you.
Thank you.